safe area, and they were ultimately transported to the hospital. A 17-year-old male was transported to Marymount Hospital. He was pronounced dead. And a female, 19 years old, was transported to Metro Health Medical Center. The last condition I have on her is that she was in surgery. This initially stems from a domestic disturbance, and we're in the early stages of the investigation at this point.
What if you have a total of how many people shot?
We have two people shot.
One dead.
One is dead.
Okay.
One went to surgery, and I don't have their condition at this time.
What hospital again, Chief?
The female went to Metro Health. The male went to Marymount Hospital, and he was pronounced dead.
At the hospital?
Yes, sir.
Is the male the son of somebody?
I don't have all the family breakdown at this time. Again, we're sorting through a lot of information at this point, and this thing just happened, so we got plenty of paper.
The suspect surrendered with no...
Yeah, he just surrendered, so it was probably about 4 hours, but he did come out. So.
Did you guys have contact with him the whole time, phone?
One of our officers is a crisis intervention officer. He immediately made contact with him on the cell phone, and he talked to him for quite some time along with the suspect's mother. They were in a three-way conversation. And they talked to him the whole time, and ultimately he came out peacefully.
Is this some kind of new training, the CIT stuff for you guys? Is this, or is this
we've had CIT officers for quite some time, and SEAL, Southeast Area Law Enforcement, also has a crisis intervention team. So one of our officers belongs to that team. He's been doing it for a long time.
So it's the most important thing here was contact with him.
We were able to make contact with him almost immediately, and we kept him on the phone the whole time. Like I said, his mother was also helpful, and she was on the phone in a three-way conversation and assisted us in getting out of here. Okay, thanks, guys.
Do you have the hard address of this location?
I do not.